Alright, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's me, Deadman, here, and I guess I'm gonna react to this other fight, because let's just say that Rama and Mad Dog fight, it did pretty good, I'll tell you that. And honestly, come on. I wanted to do more raid fight scenes, but this one especially, this one is a special one, a specific one. A fight where, of course, it takes Mad Dog. From Ya, I keep forgetting his name. What's his name? Hold on, it's yeah, Yain Rubian. I keep forgetting it. I'm messing it up. But yeah, Mad Dog versus one of the other cops, Jaka. I forgot his actor's name too. But yeah, it takes where they're fighting at that, like, definitely all before Rama. It's like a couple minutes beforehand, but yeah. Make sure I can hear it. Can I hear? Am I supposed to hear it? Okay, yeah. It's like there's no sound for a second there. Okay, but yeah. Of course, you can see Mad Dog has a gun there, but he don't use the guns. Since y'all like that last fight. This is the one where, of course, sometimes, even if you're a skilled martial artist, I mean, this movie holds no punches, like Andrew Garfield. Wait, yeah. They stop pulling their punches here. Just get ready.
Baru ada gerak. Ini pemain yang suka.
Ooh! Dang! Bro just started that fight so quick, he didn't even have time to react! Look at how fast he's moving! Okay. Oh! Jaka's pretty skilled with it too. Dang. Ooh! Took the shelf to him. Oh! Woo. Oh! Dang! I mean, you gotta let give Jaka some points, cause he's taking all those hits and he's dealing some as well. Ooh. Oh! For real? Look at, okay, so how small Mad Dog is compared to Jaka, and just throwing him like that is crazy. Oh! Ooh! Come on, if he, I mean, you can't say Jaka didn't have a broken nose right after. Look at that nose! Dang! That last kick, I'm telling you, that straight to the temple. Uh-oh. Ooh. Nah. This is where they the rage stops pulling punches, I'm telling you. Dang. Oh! Yep. Crazy, man. Like, man, after all that, like, Mad Dog just takes Jaka out and... Woo! That's crazy. I mean, hey, that was probably it was a quick fight, but at the same time, it really does go to show that it doesn't matter how big you might be, or, well, I mean, I guess he was taller and a little bit more fit than Mad Dog, but still, Jaka was not able to make it out of there, which was freaking crazy. Like, first time seeing that, it's all, dang, man. Jaka almost had that, but then, like, Mad Dog threw him down. He was too fast for him, and, like, huh. Crazy, for real. And, like, that's why with Rama and Andy, that, like, if Rama didn't fought Mad Dog alone and didn't have Andy there to save him, to, like, stab Mad Dog, then Rama probably would have lost that fight. I don't know. Like, Rama and Mad Dog alone, I don't know. But with Andy, still, it's a crazy fight. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. If you want to see me react to more fights, I actually wanted to react to another, Rama versus the Assassin from the Raid 2. But yeah, if you want to see that, like, subscribe, leave a comment, turn on the notification bell to know whenever I'm streaming or get a video out. Until then, I'll see y'all guys later.